This is the end. Hold your breath and count to 10. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burst again. For this is the end. I've drowned and dreamt this moment. So overdue.
Have you ever loved somebody so much you can't stand them but can't be without them? Do anything for them, cause you truly do adore them. Like, dedicate songs, write poems, but they be on that bullshit and you try to ignore them, but you feel like they feel like you ain't right for them. Therefore, your heart's torn between being with them forever, leaving them never. But it seems like you arguing, fighting over whatever. Maybe we can leave, find someone better. Even though you know you never know none better. My heart say, nah, she can't leave, won't let her. Been head over heels since the very day I met her. Fell so deep in love, I ain't been able to get up. Sometimes I want some peace of mind and she don't shut up. Love her to death, don't know whether to kiss her or kill her. I guess I'd rather suffer with her than be miserable without her. I buy a lot of product, Gucci and Balenciaga, to keep her content and keep down the nonsense. But every corner we turn around the conflict, mostly dumb shit, like who she run with, where the fuck you been, them pants they don't fit. Really honestly speaking, some things I don't get, no matter how much she try, she can't make it make more sense. Therefore, here we go again, screaming, yelling at the top of our lungs, she going in, saying the kind of shit I'd be like if you was a man, I would go in your shit, real, no shit. But I love her so much that I can't forget that the feel of a kiss, it can heal when I'm sick. Still, I don't like to feel like this, if I would miss her, I would probably get a kill right here.
If I could live without you, I'd try.